To Oswego County now, where new at 11, a man rushed to the hospital after being struck by a vehicle. Fulton police say it happened just after 8 tonight along Route 481 South by Route 57. We're told the man was still conscious when he was put in the ambulance. He's been taken to Upstate University Hospital. His condition is not known. Route 481 South between South First Street and Owens Road was closed while police investigators worked the scene.